you so much both for being here and for bringing the adorable pups.
Well, if I can get this puppy to stop chewing on my mic, got into trying to always, I've always felt that they needed to have a voice.